So, by using this interactive content, H5UP, we have added the interaction in this video, that is, in video quiz we have added. So, let's see how this in video quiz will looks like. So, when students will have watched this video, that time they have to attempt the questions. See, automatically the questions will pop up. See how at exactly the time stamp the questions will pop up. Suppose students will give a wrong answer, then what happens? We'll check. So are you sure you want to finish? So click on finish. So here answer is incorrect, so retry button is there, so click on this retry button, and then students will check, give a correct answer, and then click on check button, then click on finish. So answer is correct, then they will get options continue. So students have to give a correct answer, then they will click on continue button, and then video get proceeded. So if suppose second activity, if you have added, I will just forward for demo purpose. And then the second activity will get pop up at exactly that particular time. Options are get shuffled. So I will give correct answers and click on check button. Then click on finish. So answer is correct. So it will pop up the message continue. By incorporating such a interactive questions, such interactive activities, your video will becomes a interactive, and students will get interest to solve such activities. So by this way, we can able to add a interactive video from YouTube by using H5UP Hub. So we'll see how to import the H5UP files from our computers. So for that, you have to first created H5UP file from H5UP websites. It is very easy process, and similar process that we have explains here, that is three steps: upload the video, add interactions, and summary statements. So just click on interactive content from add an activity and resource, then click on add. Then give the description. Suppose I will give description here, antioxidants. Then I will click on this upload button, and then I will click on this upload file button to choose a file in my computer. So here is one file I have downloaded from H5UP with the extension H5UP. So I will click on open, and then I will click on use button. So file is being uploaded. So interactive video was successfully uploaded. So then do the settings. Already whatever you have done on H5UP websites, everything will come in the Genome Your Moodle course. So we'll check a behavioral settings also, then click check a disabled for show solution, and retry button should be enabled so students can able to re-attempt the quiz. Then show buttons for rewinding 10 seconds, and then check this prevent skipping forward in video. So if you check it, so students will not able to forward the video, so you have to check always it as prevent, so it will skip the forward buttons in video. But for demo purpose I will keep it off. text override options is there. So I will keep it as, then I will click on interaction buttons. See here, already interactions has been added from H5UP websites. Previously I have added. So once you have added the interactions, and if you want to edit it, so just click on this navigation hotspot, and you can also transform, is change the position of this navigation hotspot. You can edit this interactive quiz. You can able to copy it. You can able to bring it to fronts, send into backs, and you can able to delete it. If you click on edit it, the questions will appear like that. Then do the settings as per your requirement. So video will pause when this activity get pop up. I have added already the question along with the text. If you want to give message, if the answer is selected from these options, if not selected, you can give a message to the students. Then second options, if you want to add options, you can click here and add more options. Then you, if you want to give the overall feedback, you can give to the students, so students will get a maximum knowledge from this activity. Then click on behavioral settings. So I will just uncheck this show solution button. So students will not get the answer before attempting the questions. Then I will check this setting, that is show confirmation dialog, on check button. The pass percentage is already set. And then click on adaptivity. Then click on action on all corrects. If students give the actions correct answers, then what will be the message? If he will give a wrong answer, what will be the message? And just check these settings, that is require full score for task before proceeding. If you want to, students have to watch the whole content of your educational video, then check this setting so that students will get a full video after only they will get the full marks in the activity created for the students. So once you have done all the settings, just click on this done button. So interactive activity get added. You can add other interactions also, such as true and false questions, fill in the blanks questions, and drag and drop method. Also you can add crossroads is also you can add. And after adding the interactions from this timestamp, just click on summary task. If you want to add a summary task, you can add. If you don't want to add, don't add. It is not compulsory. So I will just delete this summary task. And then after doing all the settings, go to the activity completions. Before activity completions, do the grading settings. I have added one question, so I will put maximum grade 1 and grade 2 pass 1. So students has to complete this activity with correct answer. Then click on activity completions. Then click select the show activity as complete when conditions are met. Then click on the student must receive a grade to complete this activity. So students has to complete this activity by getting a full grades so that they will be able to go further. By doing such a settings, the students has to attempt all the questions in interactive videos, and then they will able to go further. So just I will show you how the activity get completed from students login. So I will go to the one of the student login. So here is the student's login. See, I have added acids. Here is the activity completion box. It shows not completed. So when students click on this activity, they will get this video like this. When they click here, the video gets started. So it is a demo, so I will just forward up to the question. See here, the questions will pop up automatically. If I will give a wrong answer and click on check button, so it doesn't allow me to go further to watch the video along with this feedback. So I will just click on retry, and then I will choose a correct answer and then click on check button, then click on finish, then I will click on continue. So students will able to continue this video only after they will get a correct answer. So just click on continue. After complete watching of this video, students has to click on this star button. So once students click on this star button, they will show the one questions got 1:1 mark, but still it is unsubmit. So just click on submit button, so score get recorded and answer get submitted. So students has to close this window, and then just will find whether they have completed the activity or not. See here, the activity get completed. So if you go into the login of admin dashboards, you will be able to see the grades received for this in video quiz. So this is the admin login. So just go to gradebook. See, I have logged by using this student's login. So this for the acid activity, he got 1 mark. So by this way, we can add interactive content by using these H5UP extensions provided by Moodle. So use it and make the content very interactive by using this interactive content H5UP activity. So far, we have discussed how to add interactive content from H5UP plugins activity available in Genome Moodle course. Either you can add interactions in Genome website itself, or you can make an interactive video in H5UP websites, save it as H5UP file type and upload it in Genome Moodle course. By using these techniques, you can able to make an interactive video with interactive content, so the students will be able to get motivated to attempt such activity, and here the learning will get enhanced. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching this video.